Greetings, it's Aida here, and welcome back to Wolfenstein, The New Order. Oh man. Didn't notice this castle last time. Yeah, let's move on. We're doing pretty well so far, and even though it's one difficulty before the hardest one, it was pretty... Oh! Oh! Leave my life!
Hey, you okay, Captain? Take my hand, I'll help you up!
Private Wyatt, good kid.
Sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up!
Wait, but what if there was something important here? Oh, not really, but... Oh, Enigma code. I'm coming, my blue-eyed friend. Man, you look more innocent than I do.
Pay attention, bear boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. Behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the General, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'll teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Well, let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. To be better than ours.
Oh.
The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it's all over.
Oh man, this is really long walk. This might take a while. Ooh. Whoa. Oh. Oh. Okay. Could you not? Thank you. Oh, I take it. Well,
almost there, sir. Just keep. I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz.
Oh.
Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid
did you murder, General?
Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna get cut. Where's my pistol? I don't want to be picky, but... Can I? I feel like... No, I can. Okay. Oh, there's another one somewhere here. Might be under me. Oh yeah, that is way down, so... That worked fine. Fallgüter! Fallgüter is locked! I don't know German. I know a bit, but... I'm sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Oh, there is way to go. Oh, I unlocked the perk. Oh, so you unlock them. You don't like choose ones, I think. I assume. Okay. Wait, did I kill it? I think I did. Oh, I hear you, mate. Slow and steady. You can tell this guy is not up for anything good. Oh. Was this guy running? No. Is he coming here? I think so. A or no. I wonder, is this dog sleeping or it's just breathing loudly? Because if it's sleeping, I could. Oh, there is the general. Well, being sneaky seems going far. Oh!
Captain Blazkowicz, we are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard.
Huh? Did I miss something? Sorry, but it was disturbing.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Thanks for the lift. I think that was my guy. Oh!
There's some very fine Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain.
Thank you.
Right. Everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Ah.
Up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad. Scream.
Yes, sir.
Do you believe it can be done? Well, then, Beb.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, what, you ain't got churches in England? You ain't got no priests there?
Yeah. Well, the Nazis sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, get up!
Ah, is someone gonna die? Ah, what a brave
Come
guys.
On, Blazkowicz.
Fucking sadness.
My feet are broken.
What is this place?
Holy. Wait, did we?
There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wait, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it.
How did?
See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Some kind of room-sized incinerator.
Oh!
What did you just fucking do?
Say slightly.
Goddamn incinerators. Turn it off, turn those aisles!
Slightly disturbing.
Wait, shit! Let's try this one.
I got the key! Oh! Wait, what about this guy? We probably fall here, but it looks more like someone putting us.
Shite, you bastard!
What's all this then? Raskowitz, sir, you ever seen.
Oh!
Positions, people!
How about go away and. Then. Oh man.
Too many times, General. What's the count?
Ouch.
Everybody still breathing?
Affirmative.
The incinerators are off.
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
Got a wall open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming. Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this. Oh, that's him, isn't it? That's him.
What the hell? This may be it, maybe.
Ooh! Ooh! Wait!
Wait!
We can sub this out!
That's what matters.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered.
That was so scary.
So many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tamba.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things.
No. No. How about no?
I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
I like yours too.
Please don't rape me.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, Which one of these two varieties would best support my research?
What?
I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and be here all day.
I'll make matters.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
Don't make me choose. What?
Go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
How about now? Huh?
So stubborn, Captain Blaskowitz. It's a good trait. Mine is patience. I have an endless supply. I wonder which will prevail, your stubbornness or my patience. The task is simple, really. You need only look to the one you would have me choose. I await your selection.
No. I'm not doing this. I have lots of time. It's Sunday. So... yeah. Lie to me. You said you have endless supply of patience. I guess I win. So the guy on the right is the pilot, right? So
go on, Captain, make a choice for me.
I guess you need to go, because I don't know you for that long. I'm sorry.
Yes. An astute selection. Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues.
Sorry, mate. I...
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
I'm a bit in the pickle here, so...
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
I'm sorry. I kind of feel bad, you know? Made me do this. You're welcome. Somehow feel this young guy wouldn't have good plan, you know, too.
Jesus, save me.
I mean,
save me, you fucking asshole! I've been to hell already, can't you see that? I've been shot, stabbed, double raped in the air from blood. Bro,
That looked painful. I'm bleeding. Okay. What a prologue, man.
Nie znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu...
Twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
Twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
O.
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie!
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Thank you.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. And I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital. No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. And her mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. And the shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Oh.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Meine
Mutter!
Mister!
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 Kinder zu töten.
Was war mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Wenn sie den Keller. Von der
komm
gleich.
Mal. Komm mal.
Scheiße.
Was? Wirklich, du kannst schlafen.
Was?
Okay, wow, that was wow. I'm gonna leave this episode here. Oh man, I look forward to this. This game is awesome so far. I highly enjoy it. It's very intense. Thanks for watching and leave me a like if you enjoyed. Share it with your friends if you think it's worth it. Subscribe for more and I'm gonna see you in the next episode. See ya! Yeah, I can't see how anything could go wrong here. Oh! Oh! Whoa! Oh! Holy!